As you can see, this completely redesigned G-Series has taken some of the best elements from the previous generations and built upon it to make it even better. First thing you're gonna notice is the actual dashboard. The design team has taken some of the cues from the Paragon in terms of general aesthetics and the layout, and really made the dash and cockpit area super updated with new textures, design elements, and made it even more comfortable. The Link Panoray has a new interface and makes it even easier to adjust your wave. It's the same technology we're gonna use on the Paragon that allows you to adjust the wave from a 1 to 10 setting. This automatically adjusts your NSS, your NCRS, and it takes all the guesswork out to get that perfect wave for your style and level of surfing. We also have this new windshield, provides great visibility and has a really cool automotive look, and the navigation lights are built right in. You'll probably also notice this new steering wheel. This is the upgraded tandem spoke leather wrap steering wheel that's new for the G-Series in 2021.